This is Go MMT Radio.
Go MMT Radio. Let's go.
Powered by Make My Trip, Go IBIBO and Redbus.
क्या हुआ है?
बधाई हो, Go Tripper हुआ है.
Welcoming new Go Tripper in the family.
The show's called बधाई हो और बड़ा मजा आ रहा है ये कहते हुए क्योंकि मेरी जो आज गेस्ट हैं शो पर उन्हें MMT ज्वाइन किए हुए बस 3 महीने हुए हैं एंड शी इज थॉरली एंजॉयिंग इट. इन फैक्ट द ईयर 2024 सीम्स लाइक द ईयर फॉर हर बिकॉज़ देयर आर लॉट ऑफ हैप्पी एंड गुड थिंग्स हैपनिंग इन हर लाइफ. इट्स जागृति अग्रवाल फ्रॉम द ऑनलाइन रेवेन्यू डिपार्टमेंट बेस्ड आउट ऑफ गुड़गांव. जागृति, इट इज सो नाइस टू हैव यू ऑन द शो.
हाय, थैंक्स एनी, गुड टू हैव दिस कन्वर्सेशन विद यू.
तो सबसे पहले बधाई हो.
थैंक यू, दिस बधाई हो हैज बीन लॉन्ग ड्यू. इट्स बीन 3 months
नाउ. 3 months also feels like a long time because you've been enjoying yourself and you feel like there's so much to learn. Or what are your thoughts?
3 months seem like a roller coaster day. There has been a lot of learning, a lot of switching to a different job role, transitioning right. from a service-based to a product-based company. So yeah, that was about the last 3 months.
You are a Go Tripper like many other Go Trippers who've been on the show, and we celebrate each and every one of you because MMT really, from the depth of their hearts, believe in celebrating every individual at their organization who contributes to making the company become such a success. You know, so that's really, really cool. And I am your host, Annie. So Jagriti, tell me, MMT mein aakar, which again is very different from your earlier job, we'll talk about that later, kaisa lag raha hai? How has your experience with your colleagues and your bosses been so far?
My experience has been great. I think I've got a great boss. He is very understanding, very supportive. Everybody actually in my team and the people I'm working with, everybody has been super nice.
And of course, like you mentioned, it's a service-based industry or a product which was very different from what this is. This is travel. This sounds like a lot of fun, but there's a lot of work also that goes into to make it so much fun. And so you're really happy getting into a travel space now?
Yeah, I'm very excited, very happy. Lot of new things that I'm learning as well.
So cool. ये तो travel हुआ और travel industry में काम करना सबको बहुत पसंद है. जब काम देखते हैं तो थोड़ा सा डर जाते हैं, but it's as long as you understand what this job is all about and you start enjoying it, I think it's all fun. But the previous job was completely different from this one. Tell us a little about that.
Previously, I was working with Accenture. I was in insurance domain. So now I am here in travel, which is very different. Almost everything that we do is different. Just the basic technical skills remain the same.
So when you say insurance, what is it that you were doing there? I'm sure number crunching was definitely there because that's something you say that you like to do, huh?
Yeah. So I was working with property and casualty insurance. So again, deciding how much premium to be charged, who to offer insurance. So those are the things that I was looking at there.
Oh, not bad. So it's not your conventional number crunching, but numbers अगर आपको दे दिए और आपको targets भी दे दिए तो आपको पता है किस direction में आपको जाना है, right?
Yeah, I would assume that that's what I should be good at. It's not always that I'm right or I'm... The intent is to be what you said.
Of course, the intent is to keep learning. And as you keep learning, you start getting better at it. At least this is something you enjoy, which is so important. Because otherwise, there are so many people who are stuck in jobs they don't enjoy anymore. You don't face that kind of an issue, right?
No, not here, actually. This is such a fast-paced environment that you don't get the time to get bored. Every day there's something new to do. At least in the past 3 months, this is how it has been. And hopefully going forward also.
Oh, that is so nice. On the show with Jagriti Agarwal, this is Go MMT Radio. It's called Badhai Ho. Badhai de rahi hoon Jagriti ko. Har ek sawal ke saath, kyunki kaafi saari nayi cheezein wo seekh rahi hai yahan par. Number crunching ke saath saath strategies kaise draw karna chahiye to get better revenues in the online revenue department. That's really what she handles. Am I correct, Jagriti?
Yeah, you're right.
So when you strategize... And in these past 3 months, have you already cracked some numbers and your bosses are like, oh my God, you're good at what you do?
No, I would not say that I have just revolutionized the strategy of this. But it's at least that I've understood how things are going. And I'm in the zone where at least I'm trying to make sense of what is happening around. And then once I'm good at that, then I can propose my ideas. Okay, yeah, this is what I think. But yeah, so far so good. I am trying to understand everything and trying to be good at it.
You know, it's always good. And not everyone is lucky to find a workplace that is so engaging और जहां पर आपको पहले दिन से ही इतना कुछ सीखने को मिल रहा है और आपको दिन ब दिन जो है ऑफिस जाने में मजा आता है और आपको अच्छा लगता है क्योंकि माहौल इतना अच्छा है.
इट्स वेरी हार्ड टू हैव सच प्लेस बट गुड टू बी हियर.
आपकी पर्सनल लाइफ में कुछ बहुत ही बड़ा होने वाला है बहुत जल्द. इफ यू डोंट माइंड शेयरिंग इट बिकॉज आई एम वेरी हैप्पी फॉर यू. Jagriti is getting married to her childhood sweetheart and they're looking at traveling, of course. But before we get to that travel, which is bound to happen and you're looking forward to it because it's a new chapter in your lives. Like I said, 2024 holds a lot of surprises and good beginnings for you. I mean, MMT happened and then a wedding is happening, a new life altogether is starting. Are you excited or what?
Yeah, I am very excited. This year, this whole year has been very interesting. So many new things happened and then, yeah, it's a great year. I'm just blessed, actually.
We're going to slip into a song, come right back, and you have to share with me about the places you have already explored. Because when you were working in an insurance-based company, travel is not something that comes to your mind every day. Of course, for a break, you want to travel. But here, all everybody talks about is travel, and you're trying to make everybody's experience better, which means travel is always on your mind. Let's talk a little more about that. Ye, of course, bachpan mein jo travel hota tha, at least 20-25 saal pehle wo to hota tha ghar se gaon tak ya ghar se grandparents ke ghar tak aur kuch yahan wahan bhi ghumte the to try and explore new places, hill stations and all that. But aaj the dynamics of travel has changed. We talk about going to the Antarctica, we talk about going to see Iceland and Aurora Borealis. I mean, there are so many places we have on our bucket list, right? It's like the world has become such a small place. So aapke liye travel ke maine kya hai, Jagriti?
For me, the travel is just a time off where you can relax, you can have good time with the people you like, with your friends, with your family, and just have a great time. And apart from that, actually, when you say the dynamics of travel have changed, like just traveling from home to office, definitely 4 to 5 hours every day.
So oh that's my also God. Part of
travel. No, but I know it's for a time being, it's I just have to do it for 2 months more and then I'll be...
That moving closer to office. Ah,
yeah.
That is the reason that you're having this wedding, huh?
Yeah, I had to reduce my commute.
Yeah, I mean, why not? Come on. That is a big part of our lives. Tell me about the places you visited in the past and how those experiences changed you.
Yeah, so recently, actually travel up until now has just mostly been with family and some with friends. So recently I went on a trek to Kheer Ganga with friends. And before nice. That, I went to Puri, Jagannath Achha. Puri with the family. Ah. So yeah.
Aisa lagta hai ki ye R&R karke sachi mein productivity change hoti hai, better hoti hai.
Yeah, actually I love making itineraries. So not all of them are successful, but at least I feel like I am the one who's running the show. So planning everything and making the itineraries, I enjoy doing that.
Oh, you've landed the right job then, Jagriti.
Yeah.
Jagriti, now this is the last segment. Yahan par rapid fire round hoga. Kya aap iske liye tayar hain?
Oh, I have to be ready. So let's hope it goes well.
Oh, it's going to be fun. The rapid fire round. Okay, सबसे पहला सवाल, what is your comfort food?
My comfort food is दाल चावल.
पर दाल में मुझे पूछना पड़ेगा specific, थोड़ा होंगे तो अच्छा
होगा. Yeah, exactly. With some ghee and some achar and some salad on the side.
अब मुझे बताइए पिछली बार आप गुस्सा कब हुई थी? Like बहुत गुस्सा आया था आपको?
Very recently when I went shopping and I wanted to buy something and my mom was like, no, this is way too expensive. And I was like, nahi, mujhe lena hai. So that was the time.
Bas, itna sahi gussa. Don't worry, that is so sweet. Pichli baar, jab aap bahut zor se hase the.
Which is every day I laugh at the wrong moments and I don't know and that just keeps happening. That's embarrassing. It just happened sometime back in the middle of a meeting. It was out of nowhere. It was not needed. Nobody else laughed. I was the only one laughing. Not a good thing to do, but okay.
But sweet, thank you so much for being honest. It's just, you know, you're being you and people do understand it that you don't mean any harm or any offense or anything like that. So yeah. Go ahead, be yourself.
Yeah.
Tell me, what is your personal style statement?
It'll be nothing, just a simple pants, if I'm coming to office, a simple pants which I have to carry for the day. So if I'm wearing footwear, it should be some easy heels, block heels probably, and an easy breezy top, some nice earrings. And yeah, that's what I would like.
And you're good to go.
And some rings in the hands. And a watch and what? Nothing. That's it.
That's good. Now, tell me, what's your favorite beverage?
Yes. Tea.
You're a tea person. Two places that you have already ticked off your bucket list. मतलब हो चुका है ये bucket list पे था और बड़ी तमन्ना थी जाकर आ चुके हैं.
I always wanted to go to Banaras. I have been to Banaras and I keep going back to that city. So this is the city which I love the most. I can't get enough of Banaras. I don't think I've ticked off enough things actually yet.
In fact, that's the next question. Which are the two places that you are going to tick off your bucket list in the coming few, say, 1 or 2 years?
So one place is Maldives, which I'll go by the end of this year. And the next, hopefully, a Euro trip in the next two and a half years.
Tell me something, who inspires you in real life? Who's your like superhero?
My dad inspires me a lot. He's just too good. He knows when to relax. He motivates me a lot. I think a lot of things that I do are because of him, because of how he is. My dad is my superhero, my inspiration. My fiance who keeps pushing me to do better. So he's also played a huge part in everything that I do.
Is so nice. You are blessed is what I must say. To have two mentors is not simple and easy. Not everyone is lucky to have that. So all the commitment and all the work that you are doing here at MMT and all the dreams and purposes you have for yourself, I wish you all the very best and hope that you achieve them all.
Thank you so much. Thank you, honey.
Well, with that, we have also come to the end of the rapid fire round and the show. I hope you enjoyed it, Jagriti.
I enjoyed a lot. It's actually very good to talk to you, to know more about the company and just having fun on this show.
Hey, that is so sweet of you. Jagriti Agarwal from Online Revenue Department. Badhai ho to her, of course, on many fronts. New work, a wedding happening, and then, of course, a lot more to look forward to. This is Go MMT Radio. I'm your host, Annie. फिर लौट कर आऊंगी परसों, क्योंकि काफी सारे शोज मैं करती हूँ आपके साथ और बड़ा मजा आता है मुझे. टिल देन स्टे सेफ.
माए नी मेरी है शिमले तेरा है चंबा कितने को दूर, चंबा कितने को दूर है. माए नी मेरी है शिमले देरा है चंबा कितने को दूर. शिमले नी बसना कसौली नी बसना, शिमले नी बसना कसौली नी बसना, चंबे जाना जरूर है, चंबे जाना जरूर है. माए नी मेरी है शिमले देरा है चंबा कितने को दूर, चंबा कितने को दूर. लाइया मोहब्बता दूर दराजे, लाइया मोहब्बता दूर दराजे, अखियां तो होया कुसूर.
TAP, Trippers Assistance Program, your peer-to-peer support network. One of our trippers is currently looking for a fully furnished 1 BHK or 2 BHK rental property suitable for a family near our office in Gurgaon. If you have any leads or contacts who can assist in finding a suitable place, please reach out to us at headsetgo@gomt.com.
Hello, WeCare Fund members. Have you downloaded the Alive Health app yet? We are launching OPD services from 1st of October 2024. Check your inbox for all the details now.
To listen to your favorite Go MMT radio from anywhere, follow us on YouTube, LinkedIn and Instagram. Visit the Go MMT radio page for daily updates and enjoy listening to your favorite radio channel.